How the f*** can I summarise this in 15 seconds, this journey? We've had every obstacle thrown at us.
And the wheels have just fallen off.
I think we needed to make a clean break.
Because I knew our head coach was.
He's gone! Australia have got it!
As a coach, you can only control your environment. And my environment is mainly the players.
Get your heads up! We play like that again, we'll f***ing beat any team.
Some moments in the season, they didn't really go how we wanted.
If I keep playing like this, I could be out of the team.
If unless you've been in dark places or struggling, it's difficult for us to judge.
I'd be in tears, basically, you know, a couple of times a week.
Western United dropped two more points. And how vital could that be?
At the moment, it's $5.4 million loss. And you think that's a big number? It is.
Western United? Man, that's a lot of bull.
This is where we thrive. Backs up against the wall.
Oh, shut your mouth.
And the follow-up, Lustica. The fourth to Prijevic. So deadly. Oh, now.
We can be the underdog. I don't give a that we're not going to lay down to anyone.
Pressure's on them.
The West has arrived.
To be unified throughout a whole season, it's nearly impossible.
That is extraordinary!
That's why only one team can win.
Towards Prijevic, he lays it off for Wales!
United starts Wednesday, December 7 on 10 Play.